Yes, good afternoon, everyone. I think we all just the same thing. And as much as I know with what has happened, I think it's important that also the people who are watching us also understand that we didn't send before by our constituents who make up of a population of over who took time and said that, okay, I have elected these individuals to and make laws and also be there for me. So if this general council or this honorable council sits together and says that we do not want these individuals to come to work for this stipulated time until the investigation call that we have made. And on Saturday we sat here when the staff association was doing their congress, we through the deputy mayor told them that the council will support all of their decisions. This is not a war between the council and the minister. This is not a war between the mayor and the minister. This is about making sure our institutions are stronger. This is about making sure that the new Gambia that we all voted for is a reality. We cannot continue to say that we have fought a system and still continue to perpetuate that system. That is not what we are here for. If that is the case, I think everybody should just go home and continue what we have been doing. We are not going to sit down and see that this country fails. If they don't care about their future, I am a young person. I do care about my friends who care about their future. A lot of us sitting in this hall today are very young people. All of this money that we have been talking about, a lot of these staff who have lost thousands and thousands are meager salary earners. They don't earn more than $5,000 a month. If you continue to deduct from those people and you who is their boss haven't been deducted and you still have the power to give yourself loans when they haven't even benefited from their money, says a lot about you as an individual. I am not going to as my staff and watch when my future is at stake. And I'm sure a lot of young people in this hall and in the country will not do the same. In fact, I think it's not the first, it's not the second, this is the third time that the CEO is coming here even after we passed a resolution to suspend her. I want to pass a motion that we sue the CEO and make sure that an injunction is put in place that whenever she comes here, she should be charged for trespassing, which is my first motion. The second motion is that I want also for the council to pass. It has disrupted a whole day of activities of the council. We have lost millions. The country has lost millions. And we are going to continue to lose if things like this happen. Mayor and also Chair, that the mayor, that the minister is also sued for disrupting the work that we have done. And the CEO is also sued for also trespassing. Thank you very much.